The challenges of our acquisitions, the challenge of growth is again to try to keep the common values. How do we export values from Connecticut to California? The quote of friend, it was in the Bloomberg, and Jack Welch used to be the CEO of General Electric. He said if anybody could export the model, it's a long putt. He's a golfer between Westport and San Francisco. But if anybody could do it, the Mitchells could. And I was very proud of that quote, that when Jack gave that to some of the reporters, because that was always, you know, a challenge. How could we do that? But we visit. My wife just came back on the red eye last night from Palo Alto. We had a Keaton women's trunk show. So she was there. The buyers go out routinely. And then some of the sales associates and the other senior non-family members from Mario's come and visit. We had the new manager of our men's department in Seattle come and spend 3 days with us in Connecticut. So they get the culture. But the culture is, and again, we have a strategic planning group that consists of our family and our non-family top executives. So we get involved them, and we pick up good ideas from them. So we want them to be one store culture with 8 locations, or eventually more than that. But again, it's not a risky thing, because we always know that we have backup. And because we understand we have 3 C's in my book: customers, community — we like to give back to the community with all kinds of events and philanthropic events — and guess what the third one is? Cash. Cash is king. And we are profitable. I thought my boys would say I couldn't share that we were profitable, but we are profitable. We can talk about that in a minute if you like, but how we do that. But you know, you have to pay your bills on time, and so our vendors know that we pay our bills and on time. And we have a family office that we use in Pennsylvania, Sageworth, that helps us keep ourselves financially sound.